In Australia, one-time champion Jack Crawford faces an unknown youngster Brummage in the Sydney final. And Crawford only just got home. In some brilliant exchanges, the 18-year-old challenger showed that in years to come he's going to develop into a real champion. In the doubles, Crawford and McGrath, near side, faced former champions Quist and Hotman. Quist is one of the world's greatest doubles players, but today he doesn't strike his form. In superb style, Crawford and McGrath took the match with three straight sets, New South Wales champions for 5 years running.